Hi, my name is Abhishek Bhatt, and today I will show you how to add a bag to your lawnmower which doesn't have bag. So basically, this lawnmower, if you see, when we cut the grass using this, we cut the grass using the blade that rotates in speed, and due to the centrifugal force, it keeps on throwing the grass from this exit. Generally what happens is that when you cut grass like that, it spills over the grass all over the place, and more than cutting the grass, the cleaning of grass takes more time. So I created a home solution for fixing this problem. You need a very basic few simple thing and this problem can be solved easily. So the things that you need is a simple rope like this, a big rope from one hand to another hand. You need a glue. This is a crazy glue you can get in any hardware store or something. It basically can stick any plastic or ceramic material to it. I'll explain you why I need this. You need a plastic piece like this. This I have taken my daughter's toy. It's a Lego toy, but basically you can take any plastic piece similar to this, whatever is available in your home. And last fourth part is the bag that you get for putting all the yard waste. So these are the only four things that you need, and then you can fix this problem. Let me explain you how. So basically, if you see, you just have to open this bag. And you have to tie this bag here. The problem I faced initially when I tied this bag here is that it was slipping out when I was cutting the grass. So basically I needed something here so that it doesn't slip out, and that is the purpose of this this plastic object that I was talking about. You have to stick this plastic object like this so that there is a corner here. This corner and this basically kind of edge together will hold this bag here. Now let me So basically you need to put the glue first and then put the plastic, let it dry for 1 hour, and that's it. So those are the simple steps to do that. Now let me just show you, once you have done that, how to put this. I think you would have already guessed what I'm trying to do here, but let me show you. The rope is coming up to this point, it's holding this edge, and it's also coming from here, not on the top of the plastic. So you have to push the bag up to the point where it holds it. Just make sure it's after the plastic, and that's it. You just have to tie it. So this rope is a little bigger, so I have to do multiple knots, but you can cut the size. Make sure that this paper doesn't go inside too much and like block the blade, because if the paper is inside too much, when you pull this starter, whatever we call it, it may block the blade, and that may create the problem. So yeah, we are all set. Let me go there.
So this is how it looks like now after cleaning it up. So see, this is the quantity of grass. A lot of grass. See? Must be like almost 2 buckets of grass. So you save a lot of effort cleaning those 2 buckets.